the Kerala Governor, Arif Mohammed Khan, who joins us on this show. Mr. Khan, thank you so much for speaking to NDTV. My first question, how significant is this day, the 5th of August?
It is indeed historic, and it is very significant, very important, in the sense that this problem was lingering for very, very long time, spanning over centuries, and now finally it has come to a peaceful conclusion. I feel that when there was a dispute, there are two parties to the dispute. Even when it went to the court, there were two parties to the dispute, and the judgment was given. That has been accepted by everybody, and today the speech which Prime Minister has made is not the speech of one who has, not the speech of the side who has won the case. It is the speech which brings everybody together. Indian civilization has given us two concepts. One is vijay. Vijay means victory. Victory where somebody wins and somebody loses. The other concept which Indian civilization is given is jai ho. Jai ho means nobody is a loser, everybody is a winner, and everybody, there is no hatred, no animosity, no distance from anybody. So Prime Minister, I'm so happy that the speech of the Prime Minister today was informed by that sentiment of jai ho, where he mentioned not only the Indians who hold Shri Ram in high esteem, but he mentioned about so many Buddhist countries, so many Muslim countries outside India who equally have great respect and regard for the person of Shri Ram. So with that spirit, we should move ahead. Now the time of dispute is over. Instead of turning on each other, we need to turn to each other and create better understanding, fraternal feelings, brotherly feelings, to build a better
my next
India
question, Mr. Arif Mohammed Khan,
in the future.
So who is responsible for creating a better India, Mr. Arif Mohammed Khan? Because to be able to create a better understanding, there has to be an atmosphere. I would like to draw your attention to statements by the Babri Masjid Action Committee, by Asaduddin Oaisi, who posts pictures of the Babri Masjid even now and says Babri Zinda Hai. Do you think that this is a sentiment which has been left unaddressed even post the verdict, even though the Supreme Court has announced its verdict?
You know, I don't want to comment about people. I don't want even to mention the name. Why? Because he represents a party which was responsible for delaying the freedom of Hyderabad by more than 13 months. And those 13 months, look at the history, the kind of mayhem this party had created in Hyderabad. They forced the hands of the government to take police action there. And it was only after 13 months, through protracted negotiations, they did not let those negotiations succeed. They burned down the house of the Prime Minister of Hyderabad, Nawab Saab Chhatari. They burned down the house of the constitutional advisor of the Nizam. So if they could delay, by their machinations, they could delay the freedom of Hyderabad by 13 months. What they do now, I do not want to comment upon that.